This French 18th century gouache of Port Royal in France, this monastery now no longer exists. It was destroyed in the 17th, 18th century. But this gives a very good example of what it looked like and is superbly done.